Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake. My name is Raven from the Sky.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Move, as Barret would put it.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
This won't take long.
You're mine.
Are you?
Here we go.
Let's do this. Take him down.
Here.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, he told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
I won't leave!
Here we go. I see you. Yeah. Shit. Going in. No escape. Let's finish this. Get ready. You're mine. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him! He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Oh god.
Thing run off to.
Oh. This wasn't enough fun already. Gear you up ahead. It's that thing's den. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Or where.
Yeah, no doubt it's got help.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my flesh.
You're doing this. As do show.
Come on!
Allow me.
Fire. Offspring of Don Cornero's pet, Abzu. These ferocious creatures live in herds down in the sewers. They immediately attack anything that moves. Fire.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Bunch of klepto. Look at this stuff. Bunch of kleptomaniacs. Man, I think waited for us and then ran.
We got time to play hide and seek, you little shit.
We know where it's at.
Give up.
I wasn't even paying attention.
Take the lead.
Let me do this. I've got your call.
Alright, now where'd he go?
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
You're definitely gonna need them down here. Mega potions.
Thank you.
can say that again.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
He's dancing.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back.
Okay. It's Chivia's show. This creature lives in a herd and assumes it's more intelligent and cunning than others of its ilk.
I'm waiting. Finish this.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.